this. We'll do a gas test first. The focus shock is very limited. It only has 2 degrees of current control. So really only 2 settings. Basically, these are the 2 force versus velocity graphs from the Focus RS. Very limited in what you can do. So, we can really make it a lot better with our controller because we can change when the current control comes on. And that will really help a lot, especially with the ride. But we can definitely improve this with a much broader band of damper. So let's do that now.